just after ringing the guards to tell them, here, there's a load of cows out in the road. Would you put them back in the field? I was driving out. I was coming out of Carrick after doing my shopping. And I was heading out home. And just outside the Swede zone, a load of cows had broke out. And there's cows and calves, and there must have been about 10 of them. And if you want to see a load of guards trying to move cows, I'd head into Carrick now. You'll see them wearing like wellies and their farmer's hat, and they'll have the bat, and I just think, "On to fuck! On! Get into fuck!"
What?
I've got some great news. My car did not break down at the NCT Centre this year.
Woohoo!
Does anyone have any tips on how to get grass out of your eye? Because I cannot get the grass out of my eye. Yeah, I don't know why exactly, but for some reason, there's a spoon in the hay. I don't know why. Yeah, I don't understand why a spoon exactly, because like, you wouldn't eat hay with a spoon. You'd probably use a fork, you know. So.
Oh Jesus, I tell you, when you're not looking well, you're looking sick altogether. They'd say, Jesus, you're as yellow as a bale. But I'm not sick. I'm grand.
Maybe it's an old farming tradition. You know, if you want lots of hay next year, stick a spoon in the bale and you'll be grand. You'll have it next year. We're such idiots, like, we spent so long paddling against the stream and we were getting nowhere fast, like, we should have just decided to let the water take us.
Psst. Okay, I don't know if you know this, but
'tis fucking warm today.
To forget in Killarney 11 weeks ago when the entire defence conceded 6 goals. Right. Now he's already scored from 145. But this is about 70 metres from the target, travelling up and up and up. And over the bar, it's an amazing score by Niall Morgan. That'll put a smile on his face and a lot.
I'm a journeyman, 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 I'm a journeyman,